All right, in this exercise, we will be converting from binary to decimal, then finding the letter associated with the decimal number. Then write out the coded message at the bottom of your page. Your mission is a coded message has been received. It consists of a series of zeros and ones. An associate has indicated that each set of 8 digits represents a single character. Use your understanding of ASCII and binary, decode the message. Here is the message that's there, but to make it easy, I've already divided it and placed it into the proper boxes at the bottom. Once these are in the box, then you have to associate these numbers on the left in the second column above each of these. Make sure they match, otherwise you will not have the same letter. So, as an example, this one would be 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, and then 0, 0, 0. The value here you would add up, 64 and 32. Will give you 96, then 8 will give you 104, so right here should be 104. Now you go back to the top and you look for 104, and that particular one is a lowercase h. So you do your h, type your h in here. Then you'll do the next one the same way. As you continue through, then you'll fill in all your letters. So here was 0, 1, 1, 0, 0. Well, get my typing right here. And of course, the total on this one, as we add them up, is 64 plus 32 plus 4 plus 1 gives us a grand total of 101. And the letter associated with 101 is E. And then the next one, same way, and you'll do 1, 1, 1, 0, 0, 1, 0, and the values is 64 plus 32 plus 16 plus 2. Is 114, and the letter for 114 is R. So we type an R here. It doesn't look right. W-H-E-R-E. Yeah, this is R-K-C. So you continue on as you go all the way down. You notice there's a space here, and you write the message at the bottom. In this case, it would be, where have you been? And then question mark. Then this is what you're going to save and send to your instructor so that they can look at it to see if you got everything correct. Your message will be a different message altogether, so you can't use this one.